Hello everyone, I am Dr. Deepa Jayashankar. I am a prosthodontist. I work as an associate professor in one of the dental schools in Bengaluru, and I also run a private practice called ToothFirm in HSR layout Bengaluru. I also have a fellowship in temporomandibular joint disorders, orofacial pain and sleep medicine from Smile USA. Snoring, whenever there is a patient with snoring, most of the time, as we say, the quality of life is diminished because obviously it is quite a situation for the partner when the patient is snoring while sleeping. So according to the American Association of Sleep Medicine, they do say that stop snoring and save your romance. So we always tell all our patients who are embarrassed with the situation to come out in the open and speak about it, because snoring is a very dangerous sign for patients because they will be actually suffering from something called as sleep apnea. When we say apnea, it means while the patient is sleeping, there is some amount of time where the patient is actually not breathing because the airway is obstructed. So this is what we mean by obstructive sleep apnea, where during the sleep cycles, the airway of the patient is obstructed. And as you can see, the studies reveal that because of this obstruction, there is decreased oxygen supply to the brain, which can have any kind of effects on the systemic condition like the heart, or they can also have a stroke or associated situations. So snoring is a very alarming sign, I would say, for patients having obstructive sleep apnea. Here in ToothFirm, we do help these patients by giving an anti-snore appliance, which is also called as a silencer. Essentially, what it does is, whenever the patient snores, the airway is obstructed. So when we give this appliance, anti-snoring, it pulls the lower jaw, that is the mandibular jaw, forwards along with the tongue and prevents the tongue from falling back and closing the airway. Thereby, we are going to make this patency of airway together for the flow of air in the night, and so that the patient does not snore and all the other factors of obstructive sleep apnea is diminished. Thank you.